Hi guys, welcome to a new video with me, Lena as Editions, and today I have a new tutorial from Team Skittle, which is the team of Paris Editors X. So this is the fourth assignment, and it was to teach you guys how to define a pattern. So I'm pretty sure I've done a video on that, and I think it was in the collab with Kara. It was either on my channel or her channel, but like I did a troll on that. So anyway, I'm gonna redo it. You know, I have a team and stuff. So we're just gonna need any pattern. So I'm gonna go to my website and find something that I don't have already. And by the way, our website was canceled because we can't log into it anymore. So yeah, I guess that's the end of this website, but it's not going down, so there's a few stuff you can keep, you know, you can check out. So I don't know. Yeah, I'm just gonna find a pattern and I'll be right back. Okay, so I just found this skulls pattern. It was on our website, so if you want to check it out, then go to patterns to Kara's section or something. So basically you're just gonna open it right now from wherever you saved it. It's probably here. Here. So basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to edit and define pattern. And you can change the name. I usually just keep it whatever it is. So now, just to show you how it looks, I'm gonna make something real quick. So let's say I have a gradient. Let's say this one. And then here I'm gonna add our new pattern, which is way down. Here it is. So now I'm just gonna convert. And I'm gonna try. So this is how it looks. This is really nice and preppy. So yeah, I'm probably gonna keep like... You can find this thing on DeviantArt probably. I don't know why would you want to have that. But yeah. It's going to be a texture or something. I don't know. Pattern, texture, whatever. So it's going to be there on DeviantArt. So for the link, it's in the description below. So yeah, I'm sorry this video is too short. But there's nothing really much to talk about. Like, it's just to find patterns. Of course, you can make your own pattern, you know, with brushes and stuff. And then you just flatten the image. And again, define pattern. It can be anything, any color. But of course, when you find it, it's... Well, the color usually stays, but yeah. So yeah, I hope this was helpful for you. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, if you have any requests, then make sure you comment them down below because I am still taking requests. I have 3 left, I think, or 4. And yeah, so if you have any, then just make sure you comment them down below. And I'll make sure to post them as soon as possible. And I'll see you later, guys.